Hello, my name is Lee Shane. Thank you for joining me on this channel. For those of you who are subscribers or may have just stopped in, you know that I'm just a local real estate professional here in East Tennessee. But what you may not know is that I'm also a U.S. Air Force combat veteran. Join me as we honor Memorial Day and those who have served. For many of us, Memorial Day marks the first unofficial day of summer. The weather is warming up, backyard grills are sizzling with fresh hot dogs and burgers as far as the eye can see. As fun as it is to indulge in festive barbecues and pool parties over Memorial Day weekend, it's important to acknowledge the true history of the holiday and why it's so critical to celebrate it each year.
Everyone that landed on that day was meeting an impossible situation. And when we went in, the beach was littered with dead. Those guys, I think, were all killed. And I think about how these guys, what they were doing, putting their life on the line for their families and their country, and how much this, I hope, someday will mean to other people.
We opened up with everything we had, and it was a slaughter. The snow turned red.
Memorial Day is a time to remember and honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice for our country. It's a day to reflect on the courage, dedication, and selflessness of our fallen heroes.
I've never forgotten, and you're with me. I know of 48 of my comrades during Ralph Courtney, Amos Savoy, Henry Unger. This is so precious to be with them. God, thank you, God.
Throughout history, brave men and women have answered the call of duty, putting their lives on the line to defend our freedoms and protect our way of lives. Their sacrifices will never be forgotten. On Memorial Day, as we come together as a nation to honor the memory of those who gave everything for us, we pay tribute to their bravery, their sacrifice, and their unwavering commitment to duty. Memorial Day is a day to remember our brothers and sisters who didn't make it home. It's a day to honor their memory and the sacrifices they made for all of us. As we gather with our family and friends on this Memorial Day, let us remember the true meaning of this day. Let us honor the memory of our fallen heroes. Express our gratitude for their service and their sacrifice. May we never forget the brave men and women who gave their lives for our freedom. May we cherish always their memory, and may we strive to live lives worthy of their sacrifice. This Memorial Day, let us honor the fallen, cherish the living, and strive for a better future.
Become emotional. Seeing all the crosses out there, each one of them was a human being. He wanted to live too.
They never lived to love and marry a woman or feel the joy of a newborn baby in their arms. They never lived to old age, but millions of people did live and live in freedom because of the sacrifices of the American and the Allied fighting man.
Thank you all who have served and sacrificed for our country. May you rest in peace.